You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind. Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us. Dina. Fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish the...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. So, how are we gonna handle Leah?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Nice craftsmanship.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a Scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a Scar.
Well, the Scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
Don't.
Bad move.
We're one short.
Alan?
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Thank you.
word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though. Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
It depends on the scar. Am I right?
Jesus. You were silent back there. Never seen you fight like that.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it. Interesting.
How do trespassers even get
our
in?
Company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Quiet!
Any others?
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Where did they go? They're around here somewhere.
Good?
Yeah.
Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Get up to the second floor. Hey, I think it's this way. Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. That round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
Oh, shit! Ran into a trap. A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Okay.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Area's pretty cut up. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should take some of those trip wires again. Might be a good way to do the woods.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
They put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Thank you. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. You must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way. Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
More of this stuff.
Huh. There's a TV station. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Ugh. Need to get in there. Stay low.